Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to fix OBS Studio. There is no sufficient disk space to continue recording problem. Let's get started. So whenever you try to record a video on your OBS Studio, it will show you this error which says there is no sufficient disk space to continue recording. So to fix this problem, what you can do is just simply open up your OBS Studio. And after opening up your OBS Studio, now what you can do is just tap on this settings option, which is on the bottom right side of your screen. You just tap on it. And after tapping on that option, now what you can do is just head over to your output settings. And inside your output, you just have to scroll down. And over here, you can find recording. Inside recording, you can find this option, which is recording path. So now what you can do is just change this path. So to change this path, what you have to do is just tap on this browse option. And after tapping on browse, now you can change the path. So it is basically because your drive space is full. So now what you have to do is to select a drive which is empty. So my C drive is full, so what I'll do is I'll select my D drive and then tap on select folder. After tapping on select folder, just tap on apply. And after tapping on apply, just tap on OK. So after tapping on OK, now try to record a video. And here you can see my video has been successfully recorded. So that's it guys, now I'm not facing any problem in my OBS Studio. So that's it guys, this is how to fix there is no sufficient disk space to continue recording on OBS Studio. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.